In this video, I show you how to locate the exact frequency of peak in spectrum. Some basic information for beginners. Spectrum has the frequency range. Spectrum contains a number of lines. Spectrum has the resolution, which is defined as the frequency interval between lines. And here the problem begins. The spectrum lines are only on a limited number of frequencies. When the resolution is 1 Hz, then we get lines on, for example, 22 Hz, 23, 24, 25, 26 Hz, and so on. But the frequency of machine vibrations may have unlimited number of values. For example, the machine speed frequency is 24.6 Hz, but spectrum contains lines on 24 Hz and 25 only. We get this shape of spectrum. The peak is on 25 Hz. It is the nearest line. This inaccuracy has consequences. I select harmonic cursor. You can see that from second harmonic, the cursors are not placed on peaks. How to recognize the exact frequency? The DDS software offers solutions. The first is using of harmonic cursor. Drag the last harmonic cursor and move it to the correct peak. You can see the main cursor position changed. Now it is exactly 24.6 Hz. The faster solution is the locate peak function. Place the main cursor to the speed peak line in spectrum. Push the locate peak button. You can see that main cursor position changed. Now it is again exactly 24.6 Hz. And once more in zoom. The main cursor on 25 Hz. Locate peak button. The peak is on right position, 24.6 Hz. How was it done? The MAV procedure uses the peak line and two sideband lines. We can suppose three examples. The first example. Both sideband lines have the same amplitude level. Then, exact peak frequency is exactly the peak line frequency. In other words, in these cases, the spectrum shows correct information and no correction is needed. The second example. There are two high peak lines with the same amplitude. The exact peak frequency is in the middle. The third example contains all the rest cases. When the peak line is higher than sidebands and sidebands amplitudes are not the same. Now please watch the slow animation. We use the signal generator. We start with frequency which is in the middle between spectrum lines positions. For example, 24.5 Hz. You can see no peak and both lines have the same amplitude. Now we slowly move the frequency to higher values. The left sideband is decreasing and the right sideband is increasing. When the generator frequency is 25 Hz, then we get peak and two sidebands with the same amplitude. The exact frequency is just on 25 Hz line. When we move frequency to higher values, then left sideband is decreasing and right sideband is increasing. When the generator frequency is 25.5 Hz, then again no peak exists and two lines have the same amplitude. What about the amplitude? We set the signal generator to the amplitude 300 mV RMS on frequency 24.6 Hz. In the instrument, we set the sensitivity 100 mV per G. It means we suppose the value 3G on 24.6 Hz. If we look only at peak, it is not correct. The value is only 2.7G. Where the mistake is? The reason is that the energy is also in sidebands, and for correct result, we need also include sidebands amplitudes. The best way is to use the delta cursor. You can see the correct RMS value now. This mistake is very usual. Customers complain that top peak has not exactly the amplitude value which is taken from overall value measurement. Please be careful about that. Thanks for watching.